So a lot of us get used to thinking about what we need. And then many of us get used to building up a resilience, is what we call it. A resilience to a not needing, which is really a resistance to change. So it's not really about, do you need the thing or can you live without it? It's about, can you live better with it?